Why should you take AP Art History? This can be a complicated question to answer, but let me break down some of the ways that this class will be a fruitful addition to your schedule. First, the broad range of subject matter offers several benefits to those who choose to take this class. This means that not too much time will be spent on any one subject, preventing you from having to study something that you find less interesting for an extended period of time. There are 10 units and 250 works of art to study, so the material is always changing. Additionally, you will study artwork from the beginning of recorded history until the present day, allowing you to study time periods or artists that most pique your interest. Lastly, the curriculum covers every medium of art, from cave drawings to architecture. This means that the class is not all ancient oil paintings or works by Van Gogh, but a vibrant and far from traditional collection of art that will leave you with a wealth of knowledge on nearly every specialization in the field. The second reason students consider taking AP Art History is its unique and exciting approach to learning about cultures of the past. In this class, you'll have the opportunity to learn about your ancestors and what life was like in their time and place. History through the lens of art provides a more personal approach to an era, giving you an idea of the events and emotions that were invoked in everyone from common people to kings and queens of the ancient world. The third and perhaps most important reason that you should take AP Art History is the help that it will provide you with the other AP courses you might take, corresponding particularly well with European and world history. However, you can also find connections with the artworks to math, science, government, and more. Studying AP Art History will help you develop stronger critical thinking skills and analytical writing skills, which will be particularly helpful in other AP classes as well as on the AP exam. Lastly, this class can be perfect for you even if you are not a passionate and talented artist. All you need to be successful in this class is an interest in the history of art and a willingness to study the material. You will learn the fundamentals of artistic appreciation, and your study of the great masters will instill in you a newfound artistic inspiration, no matter your background. Overall, it is certain that after taking this class, you will walk away with a fresh perspective on the history of mankind, a perspective of the people that came before us and depicted the most beautiful and horrific events to ever occur on Earth. If you are interested in taking AP Art History or learning more about the class, visit the College Board website for more information.